this is what we ended up with on the mill. It's 20 foot little oak tree. I'm hoping I can cut through it. I cut some 20 foot poplar a while back. It barely made it. We'll see if I can make it all the way through this thing. We're just inside of where the blade would start. I'll run it down and make sure the blade will come out the end. I might have to resituate. But we'll see if we can get some, hoping to get a couple 2x8s out of this 20 foot long, but I don't know. If I do, it won't be many. Button's not working. Well, not working good anyway. I mainly just use the cord, but I do have a button here. The end, there I go. Just in case I need one there close by. Actually sitting really level. I'm not even gonna have to adjust the toe boards to center the pith up. It's 9.5 inches actually from the level of the rail here up to the pith on each end, so it's good enough for me. It's starting to sprinkle the rain, so I'm not sure how much I can get done just yet. Might have to wait a few to finish sawing here if it picks up, but see what we can get done. I believe that's just close enough. We'll get her set up, clamped down, and get to saw and see if we can get anything worth anything out of this log. Where it's so long like that and so narrow, it's hard to get a good board out of it, because any bit of crook in the log, you're going to lose quite a bit where it's so long. But we're going to try and see what we can get, because I need 2x8s 20 foot long for my trailer deck. I mean, I guess they don't have to be 20 foot long, but I'd rather have 20 foot long and no seams in it as to try to put seams in it. I might end up having to put a couple, but hopefully we can get a few 20 footers in there. Let's see what happens. Ooh, that was close.
Thank you.
I got everything parked up a little better. Got a spot for my old dump truck now. I cut a few trees. Still got those two to go. Cut a few over here. Dress this up a little bit better. Gives me a little more room. Kind of got these trailers sitting a little cockeyed, but keeps the tongue from that one sticking out too far. And probably easier to back up to and hook to them this way. But still got a little more work to go, but I probably cut some dirt off of this bank and use the fill in over in here and extend that on out so I can push that back a little farther. And again, I'll probably get rid of this trailer and that old trailer over there. That way I have some room to stack lumber when I do saw up some more. But I've been sawing a couple logs up. Sawed two oak logs up. One of them was one of these trees I cut. And out of two logs, I've only got five boards. These are 2x8 by 20 foot long. What it takes for this trailer. I mean, I guess I could have pieced it together, but I didn't want to put a seam in the middle. I just feel like it'd be stronger this way. Maybe look a little better to me. But I believe it'll be good enough. I'll probably come cut these trees. Don't know if I'll get to them tomorrow or not, but cut them soon. You can see they're dying out. Use them for the rest of this deck probably. Maybe that little tree right there. It's just kind of in the way. Hate to cut it, but I might try to leave it. But if I dig around it a little bit more, I'm afraid I'll kill it out. But gotta get that stump out of there. And about it for right now. Pick up something there in the morning.